Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, Isaiah chapter 6. This is when the prophet Isaiah sees God sitting upon the throne. In Isaiah 6, verse 1. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord sitting upon a throne, high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims, each one had six wings. With twain he covered his face, and with twain he covered his feet, and with twain he did fly. And one cried unto another and said, Holy, 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 the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. The whole earth full of your glory, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. And the post of the door moved, was shaken at the voice of him that cried out, and the house was filled with smoke. Then said I, Woe me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips. For mine eyes have seen the King, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Then flew one of the seraphims unto me, having a live coal in his hand. He had taken the tongs from off the altar, and he laid upon my mouth and said, Lo, this hath touched thy lips, and thine iniquity is taken away, and thy sin purged, atoned for or covered. Also I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? Then said I, Here I, send me. And he said, Go and tell this people, Call upon the name of Jesus, and you shall be saved from spiritual death in your inner man, and your sins in Jesus' own body on the tree, that we, having died to sins, should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, Jesus, we were healed. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.